Hi guys, it's Eva speaking. Welcome to The Sims 4 A to Z Baby Challenge. This is part 75. Yeah, and Patricia moved out. And now we have Oscar here as our eldest teenage son. Oh, I think I sent him to the toilet and then he should do his homework. Or first eat. No, he is talking, so then he can go. And then he can do his homework. Maybe just here, sitting at the table. Yeah, when I started this challenge, I wanted to find out several things, and one thing was, can you do a A to Z or a 100 baby challenge in such a small house? And okay, I enlarged it a little bit here with the baby room, because we got triplets. Twins would have been okay here, maybe. But a separate room is better. But everything else is working out quite nicely. Yeah, so there is no need to enlarge the house. Oh, someone is playing in the toilet. Ah, and yeah, they all have a lot of fun, but then want to go to the potty. No, potty. Okay, and Mary seems to be tired. Yeah, but it's getting better. And then she can clean a little bit and eat. Yeah, and in my 100 baby challenge on my German channel, I have a huge house. And in the beginning we have been in an apartment and it went rather well. So we didn't have any problems, but then, as she got richer, we moved to a huge house. But living in a small house like that is totally okay. So we have enough beds, enough toys, they can do their homework. Yeah, but it's small and simple. And it's working out to live only from the presents and from playdates. But only the presents wouldn't be enough, I guess. Then we would really suffer from being poor. So, what is stinking there? This one. Okay. So, Mary, maybe you get up and have something to eat. Or maybe I tell her to eat the salad. Like this. And you can be happy because your daughter cleaned the floor. Ah, but my dear, you should do your homework. And what? Oh, she needs to draw a tiny little bit. Yeah, I think it's okay. I can let her draw a tiny little bit. And then she may go and sleep. So, and you, dear Oscar, maybe you should eat before you sleep. And then, he has no skill at all, so we didn't have time to work on the vampire skill. But maybe he can manage to do this? Because if he can, then he can get an A grade in school tomorrow, and he can move out for the weekend. If not, he has to stay for the whole weekend.
Oh, Hannibal! No. Kreisel, Bavara, Nikos, Pips, Chama, Kozol, Ischel,
Bobay, Saguinario.
Okay, and reading in the vampire book is always good for the fun.
Shuksa Fazoo, huh?
Zopi, Vabou, that sick of flesh.
Yeah, and he needs some fun. So, yeah, now you can start with the vampire book, and then you can go and sleep. Oh, and the toddlers are already in bed? Wow. Yeah, they learned, but oh, the potty skill is still rather weak. Oh, and here we have a very dirty little kid. Should I wake her up? In the school you can learn very important stuff. Yeah, I think I let both of them sleep. And then when they wake up from hunger, I can offer Rose a bath. And Quinn is drawing already. Oh, and then she needs to work on her bladder and her hygiene. Very good, my dear. So, like this. And then you can go and sleep and I can search your bed. This is your bed. Oh, very good. Mary, you are in labor. Yeah, you can get your babies. Now. Very good. Yes, you can do it. Get your nubu.
Nibbana. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, Scoofa.
Okay, it's a girl. So I call her Tammy. And it's another girl, and I call her Unity. It's another girl, triplets again. I call her Victoria. Wow.
Oh,
oof, wait. No wonder that she was so huge. Triplets again.
Oh, e-boy.
Yeah, then it's even more important Oscar moves out. Now you can feed all the three. Because only if Oscar moves out, we can get pregnant again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. We are full now. So Oscar should sleep. Okay. Oh, he didn't even start it. Okay, then he has to read the book in the early morning. Did he make his homework? Yeah. And Mary?
Oh, so.
Yeah. When you are done, you can be friendly with all your little daughters.
Efajoy.
Yeah.
Revuda.
Okay. Oh no, I wake Oscar up and tell him to read like so, because it's only evening, not late in the night, and then he can read and go to sleep, and then he will be up and fully rested in the early morning. And if he would stayed in bed, he would have been up at 4 o'clock already, or at 3 o'clock, and tired again in the morning. And I think that's better like this. And I hope he gets some fun. That is good. When I wrote the second name, I had the feeling, can it be 3 again? Yes, and indeed it was. Usually I don't have the feeling that it could be triplets. Yeah, now the other one, and then...
Oh, Laba!
Yeah.
Yadras Vobia.
Yeah. Okay, wonderful. So, now we got a new baby screenshot. We got three new babies. Yeah. Okay. Oh, triplets are always rather hard. And sometimes they even block the way to the next pregnancy. But I hope when Oscar ages up rather soon, they will not block the next pregnancy, or he will not block it. And it's hard because somehow they don't learn so as fast. Maybe that's not true, but that's my impression. So then, Mary, you should just interact with your babies even a little bit more, and then you can go and sleep. And maybe the problem is that the attention is divided so much when you have triplets. Hey, you should read the vampire book, not play. Where is the vampire book? Maybe he put it... First, I check his level. Level 2, yes. Here. Oh, now he is feeling flirty. And then when you are done with this, you go back to sleep. And Mary, you take care of your crying baby. Yes. Here, we have a dirty diaper. Yeah, when you have so little babies and 3 of them, then sleeping is hard. Not much time to sleep. And you can be very lucky that your babies are babies only for 1 or 2 days. Ah, now he reached his level. Yes. Okay. And then you can sleep. Yeah, now it's time to sleep. Very good, very good. Ah. Another crying baby. Stop. Oh, and an angry toddler. Ooh, okay. So, how good that you can stop this. Sometimes in life you could need this. You could use this to just stop and prepare everything that is needed. So, and then get everything up and running again. Here, dirty diapers and dirty diapers. Yes. Oh, but she is nearly done with sleeping, so not nearly, but she got some rest. Okay, now you better go back and sleep a little bit longer. Oh, how dirty this is. It's 3 o'clock. Oh, she is nearly fine. And the toddlers... Yeah, I think I send them back to bed, both of them. Even the dirty Rose. Because Mary needs her sleep. So. You have eaten enough? Okay, then you can go back to bed. Potty would be good. Maybe I sent her to the potty. Yes. She has to learn such a lot on the potty, and her sister too. And then they can go back to bed. Okay. So. Yeah, so he is nearly rested. Yeah, I think it was a good idea to wake him up to learn for his school. Yeah, now he is prepared to become an A-grade student. And Quinn. Yeah, she is prepared to become a teenage girl. And I would really appreciate her to be a teenage girl for the weekend, because then Mary can go somewhere to become pregnant again. So, but we have to wait a little bit longer. I think I'll end this episode here, and in the next part they will go to school and we will see whether they can celebrate their birthdays. Okay, I wish you a wonderful day, thank you for watching, and all the best. Till next time, tschüss!